Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to check out your Google account history. If you're logged in or signed in your browser with your Google account, okay, Google just track all of your searches, all of your searches you do on Google. So how you can do this, let me show you guys. So if you are signed in, so let's suppose this is your account, and what you have to do, you have to click on manage your Google account, then you have to click on data and privacy, select click on that, and scroll down, and here you can see history settings. So you can check out the web and application activity from this option, including YouTube history and also location history. So if you turned this on, you can also, you know, okay, check out. So it's up to you. You can also pause this. All right, so what you're gonna do, you have to just select that web and app activity if you want to check out this thing, informations of the of your web and application activity. So here you can see it saves your activity on the Google sites and maps, including associated info like location, to give you faster searches and better recommendations and more personalized experience in maps. So it's simple like that. So if you also want to include audio, you can also tick mark on that. Alright, now here you can see the manage activity. So if you click on manage activity, you'll be able to see the actual thing. Like here you can see I've just searched for, I've just visited Google, and it's showing me exactly same thing. And I've just searched for TubeBuddy earlier, it's also telling me this thing. And here you can see that I have searched for other things, like I've visited on a YouTube, and you know, I saw this song. All right, and here you can see lots of things, like it's still telling me literally everything what I have done on my desktop. All right, so these are the things, like if you want to check out your child, what is he doing on desktop or mobile device. So you can just simply track him by using this option. So it's very useful, and you also can, you know, if you want to remove anything from the search list, you can also delete any kind of activity. So you'll be able to see all the activity. All right, so that's how you can check out. And let me show you, if you want to check out the YouTube history. Alright, so if you want to check out your YouTube history individually, you can also do that same thing. You can check manage activity, and here you can see all the videos I've just watched on YouTube. Alright, so if you search for anything on YouTube, you also can just simply see in this option. So yeah, that's how you can do it. So it's very easy and basic thing to do. So I hope you guys understand this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.